God. Jesus.
It's okay. It's okay. Hurry. Before it's too late.
Fuck. I'm so sorry.
Dr. Williams.
He's on sick leave. I've got the order. Transport infectious material from the prison back to TCC.
She's been on ice for a month.
Where's our escort, Colonel? I've got here two D5s listed as escort.
Sorry, Doctor. Those ships were reassigned this morning. Looks like you're on your own.
They opened the prisons like a theme park. Chaos. The army had pretty much given up trying to clean them out.
Doesn't look that bad from up here.
Shit! Incoming! 3 o'clock!
With that thing. I'm a doctor. You're very sick.
I said don't move. Where am I?
You're okay. You have a virus. You were put into stasis to slow it down.
What are you talking about? How'd I get a virus?
We're not really sure how it transmits yet. Maybe through blood.
Blood?
Scavengers will eat us alive when they find us.
I think they're already here.
What?
Something is out there.
Shit!
Oh.
scavengers with surface-to-air missiles. Bullshit. Someone was going through a lot of trouble to get his hands on her. I had to find her before the infection spread. Relic. We wouldn't find anything like this in a museum. Even the cons were too spooked to pick it apart. It was a reminder of a war people wanted to forget. It hadn't even been a war officially, more like a domestic situation 30 years ago.